written by Arthur Marshall, another one of Scott Joplin's friends and students. And we're not exactly sure, but we think it's probable that if Joplin participated in the composition of this, it was in the third string. At any rate, he was very helpful to Arthur Marshall in his early career. So here's a ragtime cakewalk, Swipesy. The title, by the way, I believe is a reference to the fact that John Stark, when he saw a picture of the kid on the cover, said it looked like he just swiped something. So. Thank you.